You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Dave, you up the bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit because I was born in the
A. It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we got to do. You got to hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Be true, be you in 2020. Make sure you hit the like button. Hit the notification bell as well. We back with Dave. Now, y'all was blowing my shit up like, yo, Laid Back. You gotta do Dave Black. You gotta do it. It caused a big commotion out here in the UK. You gotta do this shit. I don't know what to expect. I'm here for it, though. It's Trash or Pass, Fire Squad. What's poppin'? You playing the piano? That's dope. This shit about to get real, ain't it? Black.
Look. Black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. Working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, cause you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black is so much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment with family trees, cause they teach you about famine and greed. Show you pictures of our fam on their knees. Tell us we used to be.
Show us pictures of our fam on their knees, like, yo. He talking some real shit, man. Let's go, man.
Barbaric, we had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by the children, feeling sick so quick. This could have happened to me. Right. Mommy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. Listen, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. Mm. And if he's white, you give him a chance. He's ill and confused. If he's black.
We can't act like that's not true. In some instances, that has fucking happened. You know what I'm saying? Plenty of times, you know what I'm saying? Black person committed crime. Oh, get them the fuck out of here. A white person committed crime. Oh man, he's you know, going through some shit, you know, traumatic things and mental issues. And you rarely hear that shit when it comes into a situation with a black person. Just being completely honest with it from my experience. Maybe you have experienced something differently. I'm just talking about my perspective. So I'm agreeing with him. Let's go.
He's probably armed, you see him to shoot. Look. Black is growing up around a barbershop. Mommy says stay away from trouble, you're in yard a lot. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got, cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your brothers because your father's gone. Standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above, then going corner shop, trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it, being forced to leave the place you love because there's hating it, right. People say you're faking it, never stay for changing it, but black is being jealous. You'd be dead if you had stayed in it. Black is struggling to find your history and tracing it. You don't.
Trying to find your history and tracing it, and it's hard as fuck. Hey, he on some shit, man. He on some fucking shit. I'm not doing no Ancestry.com. I'm not about to purchase my fucking, you know what I'm saying? Fuck that shit.
Know the truth about your race because they're erasing it. Black has got a really sour flavor. Here's a taste of it, but black is all I know. There ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Facts. Let's go, man.
Look, black isn't a single color, man, there's shades to it. Her hair's straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, they've been lying and I'm hating it. Black has never been a competition, we're all making it. Black is deadly. Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free, walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black is distant, it's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother, reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your countries and what they trade most. Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast. But most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes. West Africa, Benin, they call the slave coast. Black is so confusing, could the culture they're in love with it? Take our features when they want and have their fun with it. Never see.
Take our features and have fun with it. We already know the asses. You know what I'm saying? The women, certain, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Let's just keep it a band. Let's keep it a band. Why you think most of these women out here getting their ass done? Not just saying other races. Black women do the same shit. If they ain't got it, they want to get their ass done. Why? Because You know what I'm saying? Like,
to help with all the things you know will come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering.
Right.
Black is being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets. We all struggle, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how could it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, bloody hell. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail that couldn't bust the bell? They held a burden, got to live with it. Black is being guilty until proven that you're innocent. Black is saying.
It's being guilty until proven that you innocent. Instead of the other way around, innocent is still until proven guilty. Hey, man, this motherfucker, I see why this caused some commotion. He talking some shit, man.
All of my people stuck inside of prison cells. Think it's funny we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. Black has really got the sweetest flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it. It is racist, whether or not it feels racist.
Right.
The truth is our prime ministers are real racist. They say you should be grateful we're the least racist.
Yo, Dave. He said, yo, our prime minister. You talking about stones. Oh my.
They the least racist, it's still racist. And if somebody hasn't said it, equality's a right, it doesn't deserve credit. Now if you don't want to get it, then you're
equality's a right, it doesn't deserve credit. We all supposed to be equal. So I don't know why the fuck you giving somebody credit for saying that we equal. That's a right. We all are equal. Come on, man.
Never gonna get how the news treats Kate versus how they treated Meghan. Rest in peace, Jack Merritt. You're my brother in arms. There's tears in our eyes and love in our hearts. We never had the same background, culture, color or past.
Right.
But you devoted your life to giving others a chance.
Right.
And for that, I'm so taken aback. Because it gave us all a voice, I have to say it for Jack. As a young black man that's seen paper and crack, giving tougher sentences, it's just paper and cracks. All he would want is unity, funding for communities, equal opportunities, people under scrutiny. No more immunity, way less hatred, more conservation, less deforestation. We want rehabilitation. Now that would be amazing. But Grenfell victims still need accommodation, and we still need support for the Windrush generation. Reparations for the time our people spent on plantations. I'm done.
Come on, man. Come on, man. All right, so that was Dave, Black Trash or Pass. That's a fucking pass, man. What dude was saying, whether it strikes a chord with people or not, you can go back and see that this shit happened. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't, you know what I'm saying? I'm in full agreement with what he's talking about. You know what I'm saying? Equality is a right. It's, you know what I'm saying? But we're not going to act like this shit don't happen, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not walking around angry every day or nothing like that, but I'm just saying, like, there is obstacles in my way, in his way, in our way. We all have our own obstacles and we all have our things that we got to fight. He's talking about his specific fight. As far as being black, he's not discrediting or downplaying nobody else's plight or nothing like that. He's just talking about the black struggle. Now, like I said before, being pro-black does not mean anti-white or anti any other race. It just means I'm for the betterment of my people specifically and as a whole of humanity. You get what I'm saying? But that's like going to AIDS, you know what I'm saying, parade, and you're talking about, but what about cancer? What about cancer? What about, it's like, bro, we over here trying to support people that got AIDS. We know cancer has their issue and stuff like that, but right now we're talking about AIDS. We can talk about cancer when we're talking about cancer. You get what I'm saying? Like, you can't come over here. You can, but we talking about AIDS right now. You know what I'm saying? Cancer is a problem that's killing people as well, but right now we focusing on how to get these AIDS. You know what I'm saying? Handle this shit. So I'm in full agreement. You know what I'm saying? I don't know about the whole prime minister shit and all that racist shit. As far as that, I don't know nothing about that. But as far as what he was talking about, yeah, man, he was talking some real shit. But you already know what you got to do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or a pass? Also hit that subscribe button. It's your boy Laid Back, man. Self-love and positivity. I love the UK. You know I love y'all, man. Facts, man. Until next time, I got you. Hey.